Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to set your home Xbox. If you have an Xbox One in your household and you want to share the purchased games and Xbox Live Gold membership with everyone in the house without your account having to be signed in, you'll want to set that Xbox as your home Xbox. Setting a home Xbox means all games purchased on one account can be accessed by anyone who signs into their profile on that Xbox. Additionally, any profiles that sign into that Xbox will have access to that member's Xbox Live Gold benefits. Setting your home Xbox only takes a few minutes. Step 1. Highlight your Xbox Live profile picture in the upper left corner of your Xbox home screen, and then press A. A menu appears. Step 2. Highlight the system icon in the row of icons along the top of the screen. The system icon looks like a gear. Choose Settings in the System menu. The Settings screen appears, with Account selected by default. Step 3. Choose Personalization in the menu on the left side of the screen. The Personalization menu appears on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Select My Home Xbox on the Personalization screen. The My Home Xbox screen appears. Step 5. Select Make This My Home Xbox and then press A on the Xbox One controller. The message on the screen changes to say this is your home Xbox and that people can play your downloaded games on this console without you having to sign in to your account. Additionally, the field at the bottom will change to say Remove This as My Home Xbox. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comments section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.